Welcome back more to Bell Island Wrestling's Halloween Hell 2014. And it looks like Claire and JBL are talking about NCW, and that pesky one is listening in again. And oh my goodness, JBL's wondering why NCW is getting bought out. I guess the owner must have said something offensive, and JBL thinks the whole situation's completely ridiculous, and they're still talking about this whole issue. I believe that JBL, though, I think JBL bought NCW, Claire's saying she's going to keep the belts safe. And the one, oh wait, he said he's got plans for Claire, and Claire and JBL think they might have heard something from where the one is hiding. And I guess the one is thinking about possibly leaving before he gets caught, but he's trying to listen in on a few more things going on, but he was thinking about maybe leaving before he gets caught. At least that's what he said. So he better, and I guess the one is deciding to leave as JBL and Claire continue a conversation in the back.